Hey guys, welcome back to another cooking vlog. And yes guys, I am going to cook adobo oyster mushroom. So yan guys, kinuha ko lang yung mga matitigas, then hinat ko yung stem, and then hinati ko sa gitna. So after that guys, ihugasan ko lang yan, then ready to cook na. So guys, ready na yung wok natin. So lagyan na ng oil. Cooking oil. Just enough guys para sa lulutuin natin. So guys, make sure na mainit na before natin ilagay yung mga sangkap. First, we add garlic. So guys, wala kasi akong sibuyas or onion. Substitute na ilagay ko guys is yung ginger. Sobra kasing mahal guys ng onion ngayon. So yan guys, lagay na natin yung ginger. Stir until golden brown. So when it's ready guys, we can add the oyster mushroom. Fresh na fresh yan guys, kasi kakaharvest ko lang yan. Lagay lang. Oyster mushroom guys is so yummy and healthy. So guys, we can add the seasoning. I put some soy sauce. And then we can stir. Then guys, huwag kalimutan lagyan ng oyster sauce para madagdagan yung lasa niya guys, para masarap yung lulutuin natin na adobo. And guys, of course we can add a magic sarap para mas lalong sasarap yung adobo natin. Yan guys, stir lang. So and then guys, we can add a ground pepper para mas malasa yung lutuin natin. So mix ito guys. And stir. Wow, masarap na guys. Sobrang dali lang ito lutuin guys. And then guys, I add some sugar para mabalance yung lasa ng adobo natin. Taste guys kung okay na yung lasa niya. Then add the vinegar. Yes guys, sa adobo guys kailangan may vinegar kahit konti lang guys, depende sa panlasa niya kung gaano karami yung ilagay niya guys. So try to taste again kung okay na. So kung kulang pa guys, depende sa inyo, dagdagan niyo lang. A little more sugar, vinegar. Yes guys, almost done. Then I put some chili guys para mas masarap yung adobo natin.